Hello, everyone. We are doing something a little bit different tonight. I am doing a live commentary as the Gunner, and this is the first time I've ever played Gunner. Literally ever. Did not play him in the original Monday Night Combat. Have never played him in Super Monday Night Combat. This is the first time I am playing Gunner, so I didn't look up any builds, didn't look up any guides or anything like that. I'm just going in here completely blind, so we'll see how well this works. I don't even know his buttons. Let's see, his shift is... is slam, Q is deploy, and E is the other thing. Let's go ahead and just set up here real quick. Here are some armor. I'm gonna start. Okay, so I'm using a very basic crit endorsements. I'm using a very basic product lineup, which is pretty much got critically late, over armor, and money magnet. A very, very safe, not very special, but you know. Gonna play it safe here and just farm bots. And interesting that, you know, wind up like actually not too different from the heavy from Monday Night Combat or from Team Fortress 2. They'll go with the missile for a secondary. They did buff his health recently, so he is why he takes a while to reload. But to go this way pretty well. I'm actually gonna stay far away from the ledge. Just gonna play it nice and safe here. His thing is locked on with the E button. Okay, I see how it works. Okay. What is the... okay, the alt fire just... oh. Let's go ahead and we'll save that for the next thing. Gotta real quickly reload here. The rules have changed. I'm gonna get you headshot to death here. More passionate, huh? They do have a sniper on their team, which is going to make this a little bit more difficult. I'm going to go ahead and stick the other lane here. Ah, first blood. Not me, of course, but I need to get out of here before I get picked off of people. And decent start to the game, I guess. It's hard to say. Yeah, they probably kill our first turret, so not going as well as you might think. Not even... he's gonna jump on me. I'm gonna get killed here. Yeah, not a good... I don't know, my... the lock on there does take a second to actually... it's not like other lock-on skills, like Wascott's Party Pooper or the, Sparks Megahertz and like that, where you just lock on and use it. It's got a... you gotta acquire the target, so to speak, here. So we'll just go ahead and play it safe. I know the sniper is around there. Probably not good playing a slow Enforcer class right when I on a map where it's very easy for snipers to get a lot of good vantage spots, but you know what? We'll go ahead and we will take our chances. I know he's coming out here. Let's go ahead and back off from there. Do not do that. Of course, second I un-deploy, that is, I was jumping there, I swear I was jumped and he randomly grabbed me. But that was also my mistake for, deploying. I am not, like I said, I do not have any idea how his skills really work. Let's go ahead and At this point, I'm going to fall way behind.
Oh, we got 15 seconds until the Annihilator is ready to go.
They're already setting up there. Let's see what we can do. I am, swear I'm not, well.
Sometimes sun, sometimes rain.
Forward now, Chip, but the Annihilator is online and ready for action.
Got my tent to hit that, but
when there's an Annihilator attack as it drops jelly,
I'm gonna die.
People on the stands.
And down I go.
I have no idea. Maybe next contract.
I think I was hitting Q to do the slam. I'm not sure why I think that, not sure where I'm getting the idea that slam is Q for some reason, even though I've killed me before. Let's go ahead and... yep. Easy assist. Oh boy, my first kill, literally, as the gunner. I would deploy, but I'm very afraid of getting sniped here, and also getting faceball rockets. So we'll just go ahead, play it safe here. Yeah, let's go more HP since... Alright, we're getting into this. I gotta watch out for the sniper there. We'll just play it safe. I'm also watching out for that, There we go. Yeah, you know, not that bad. I've got to stop reloading, though. I'm reloading way too early. I'm used to faster reloads than his. Go ahead and...
shots, combat girl, respawn.
Here, kitty, kitty.
Just keep going. Okay. Well, we killed him. That's Don Newman, though. Don Newman certainly knows he's not playing Gunslinger, which, in case I've been really... probably really straight. If you do not know, Don Newman's quite an accomplished gunslinger. You may remember him from his, I think he did videos for Team Fortress 2, which I was a big fan of, so... oh, let's look at this. I have more than one gun. Might be wise if I actually use those. But, you know. First time is the class. I don't even play Force that often. I usually play Tank almost exclusively. I played Chesson a few times. I liked him enough to buy him. I gotta make sure we are getting this push back. I kinda wanna help my teams up there, but we also are getting really pushed back here, so I also wanna make sure the bot wave is nice and pushed forward. Gonna keep my distance. What we got here? Oh, we got some... once again, reloading when I have, like... more or less have full ammo, so I gotta watch my ammo more closely, be more mindful of that. I'm liking the critically late on this guy. I'm definitely getting a lot of damage out there. And we will clean this lane up. Get over here, see if we can ambush him. There we go. I see him. Kind of trapped in a weird spot here. Do not want to get too close to the point where I am. Okay, I'm getting healed now, so I feel a little safer, but at the same point, yeah. Should have not gone for that. Yeah, let's back out of this area. There we go. I'm getting a lot of assists here. I guess that's kind of how you work as a gunner. We're getting a lot of kills here, but we're also at the same time not really any towers down, so that's one thing you've got to be aware of. Let's go ahead and reload here while getting healed up.
Oops.
Where is getting fired upon by Don? Saving. Do we save her? Unfortunately, the alright, there we go. Annihilator's soon here, but make sure this Fuji bot is down. I did hear someone to mention it, but that is a lot of
hurry up.
Just do that real quick. They are currently grabbing it. I'm getting pummeled here by a bot, but we're going to not that.
Whoa, we cooking now.
There we go. However, the sniper is there, so making it really hard to actually do anything effective. They did get Annihilator, so I'm going to die. There's really nothing I can do up there. Well, I'm sure there's something I could do up there, I just wasn't thinking about it, but the problem is, especially Loco Moco, it is very easy for the sniper to just pretty much terminate you. So, going up there would have been pretty much suicide deal. I'm going to go ahead and get some polish off my defense. Get an assist like fourth here. We'll go ahead and do the whole. Okay. Need to get out of here.
Iceman Megabass.
Sayonara.
And just barely made it in there. Just holding my breath the entire time. We're going to finish off. Yeah. We're not going to get one tower down. But I don't know. So far, I'm getting towers down, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes in the long run here. But not looking particularly good. It's got a trap.
A bot delivers the killing blow to an Iceman.
I don't know. That Chesson is not really paying attention to what's going on. Let's see if I can sneak up on him from behind here. I am not spending money either, but folks are focused on other stuff. I do not know how that got me, but I got the grapple off. Another kill. Ooh, clever little. Probably should use my mortar here. I know that some good gunner is actually cursing me out. That was the wrong button to press. Let's go ahead and head back. That was a good ambush, though. Yeah, 10 and 5. I am surprised I am not doing as badly as I expected.
Why, every teammate had a robot as a friend.
But
to hold, to hug,
I'm going to take these cats out. So we can actually get back in here. I'm going to go ahead and summon another. Whoop. First, we're going to take care of these scramblers. Oh, it looks like they've already taken care of that for me. They are out of range for the ejectors. I'm not going to go ahead and bother with that. You know, yeah. Not terrible. Whoa. And I'm going to pretty much die here. I'm going to not head back to my spawn, because heading back to my spawn would get me killed. She would be able to get a homing shot on me and pretty much finish me off, so definitely one to head around a safe corner and there we go. Pretty much feeling pretty good here about what our positioning. I don't know. I feel like we're getting the kills. We're just not getting the kills at the right spot. And some more bots won't hurt. Did get a turret down, so I guess my prediction, original prediction of not getting a turret down at all was off. Okay, let's go ahead and juice.
We cooking now.
And take that turret. Whoa, okay. I should have been using that a long time ago.
Just lost a valuable turret. That's too bad. That's not just for defensive play, but for leadership in the locker room.
There we go. I gotta get out of here, though, because that... Yeah, that... People are out for my blood. I'll go ahead and heal up. And we'll just keep the... The beat going here. Hopefully, I can save my. I cannot save my combat girl. Thanks to scramblers that you all saw. If I'm repeating myself a lot, I apologize. It's worse than normally playing live because I have to actually focus. I'm not actually sure what I'm doing, so I'm sort of bouncing a lot of stuff at the same time here. Let's go ahead and head up. And now we have a friendly neighborhood. I get off of there because there's definitely a. Ooh, actually got it. Nice. Let's grab some juice. And we'll just take this thing down. I'm liking that. Now I gotta get the hell out of here before they realize where I'm at and quickly take me down. See if I can get him with a missile. This is not a good spot to be in. Luckily there's scramblers who hopefully save me, but... Oh, thank you, Combat Girl. I've got to get a little bit out of the way. Yep. Definitely getting our lumps today. We'll just go ahead and be nice and careful. Take him down. There we go.
Slimbots everywhere rejoices. One of their own gets a rare kill.
Okay. How long was that silence for? Because that was pretty intense. 13 and 5. Yeah, I guess I'm not doing that bad. I guess I've learned enough basics to keep it safe. Sad thing is I'm doing a lot better than I've been doing on my commandos lately. But this is gonna definitely, yeah, it's definitely pushing us in.
What about boost, Chip? I'm sure you have nothing to say about that.
Hope I can get some juice here. I'm gonna expose myself just a brief moment to get some juice. There we go. I wonder if any of their other turrets are not unexposed. I'm gonna hit it with my tank. Let's see if we can't. Yeah, I see that. Pick off a few guys there. Yeah, he's definitely very powerful when juiced. I'm liking that. Let's see. There is a nice ambush. Oh, yeah. And away you go. I might die from this to a... Nope, sniper did not get me in time. Survive that. Decent ambush. Probably if I knew I was doing a little more, I could probably get some better kills than that, but I did get one kill, so that makes it all worthwhile. There we go. No. There we go. question him back. Yeah, this isn't too bad. Not as bad as I expected. I need to get out of here. Yeah, that's it. Unfortunately, we just cannot hold them back. They definitely have the... They definitely have the turret pushing power. It's not all about kills. It is about getting... Get him down to that low point. Let's see how... At this point, they... There we go. See if I can give her off. Yep, knocked her off. Well, I guess I'm doing all right. I just get an extreme streak. I think it's just really they're just being carried by a few key members here. At this point, we need to get these jackbots taken down. Probably they're probably back at our base. So yeah, they're back at our base. Yep. The problem is you can't really get your ball back up on this map because you're just going to get At this point, just gonna run around pinging your ball, and we'll never go back up. Making it a little difficult to get back in the game. I'm not gonna bother with the. Our money ball is back up though, because we did manage to push them off. The problem is they are now set. Yeah, this is pretty much a end game. It's either you lose the money ball or you lose the annihilator. I will kill him, or he'll commit suicide, but. This is pretty much a hopeless situation. But you know what? That is fine. I am okay with that. Yeah, the annihilator had to boot. But I hope you all enjoyed this game. I apologize if it was not the best commentary since I'm sort of simultaneously focusing on my own thing. But final score 18-5, so I guess I'm not as bad as I expected I was, but you know. And a victory goes to the Hot Shots. And we got a few of the towers down. We'll make them say hi to YouTube.
Good night, combat fans. We'll see you next week.
See if anyone responds. If not, we will end this shortly here. Okay. And we got one high. Anybody else? That it? That is it for now. And if you all would like, let's say, let me look through here real quick. If you would like an assault skin, post in the comments. And I will see you all next time.